Hey guys, it's SirLauj, and this account is iLivestream. I just had a recent name change to Sick and Twisted. Sounds pretty bad. But anyways, I'm going to show you how to do the quest called Druidic Ritual. It's about like a 5-minute quest, so don't worry about it being long. The starting point is south of Berthrobe and north of Taverly. And talk to Cag. Meeks, whatever his name is, to start the quest. After you've finished talking to him and started the quest, go talk to Sam Few, which is in Taverly, and just go south. Then talk to Sam Few. And then now you go south to a dungeon, and you just go north to where you see these two guards or suits of armor. If you attempt to open the gate, they'll come alive, but just quickly spam the gate so they don't attack you. And then now just dump the meats into the cauldron. And now I'll just return to Sand View. Then talk to him and just give him the notes. Then go back to the guy with the weird name, with the Herblore skill cape. Talk to him. And then, congratulations, you have completed the Druidic Ritual quest, rewarded 4 quest points, 250 Herblore XP access to Herblore skill.